So Ian, you sit here as League Two Manager of the Month, you must be very pleased.
Yeah, I'm delighted. You know, I've said already that you know, it's more of a team award for me than a personal one, because there's been a lot of work gone in since pre-season. You know, from everybody at the football club, not just, you know, it's not just me. It's everybody behind the scenes, everybody that's come in that's new, and of course the players as well, with some magnificent support from the supporters. So it's been all in all a team award for me.
And the league double as well, obviously, with Coxie getting the player.
Yes, Coxie's had a good month. You know, he's an integral part of our team, very important, and you know, he's scored a couple of important goals, and obviously created quite a few as well. So you know, justifiably and rightly so that he got it.
Disappointing to go out of the Johnson's Paint on Tuesday, but are you keen to get a reaction from the boys on Saturday at Exeter?
Yes, yeah, it's key now to bounce back. You know, we've done it against when we played MK Dons and got beat. You know, and we won the following weekend. So yeah, very important that we bounce back and pick up a result at Exeter on Saturday.